know, take a step back and look at the broader environment, you know, obviously rising costs, inflation, and what the impact of that is on a grander scale. Consumer costs are going to go up, which ultimately means, you know, margins are going to go down, and supply chain strains are continuing. And so retailers have to think a little bit differently. We're starting to find more and more brands are hiring more different titles that, you know, from my experience in the fintech space for almost 20 years, but much newer, different titles like payments innovation, loyalty innovation, strategy and innovation. So we're finding out that retailers are really thinking of ways to innovate, because at the end of the day, you have rising costs and a lower demand. That means you have to figure out ways to extract more revenue, extract more value from your existing customer base. Summing up to two predictions: payments innovation, which really means, you know, retailers thinking about how do they embrace payments in a different way. Obviously, you know, they offer things like PayPal and Apple Pay and Google Pay and credit cards, and of course the buy now pay later surge over the last couple of years, which I think is likely going to go down or change quite a bit in terms of that landscape. I think retailers are looking to innovate in that space quite a bit. We're certainly hearing that from the brands that we're talking to, and really trying to bring a lot of that in house or try to offer more white label solutions. Which enables them to offer customized programs to their clients that they can brand for themselves, creating more value for their clients and customers, and ultimately more value for themselves by limiting or minimizing the cost or the expense tied to accepting payments. There's going to be a lot of innovation around loyalty in 2023 as well. I mean, loyalty programs, I think most brands would say that the programs are relatively stale. And so they really need to revamp those programs and sometimes just throw out existing programs, just start from scratch with a whiteboard. And so we're going to start seeing, I think, brands start figuring out ways to incorporate financial services. And maybe that's, you know, rewards, cryptoized rewards. So the more you shop with us, we'll give you some crypto back into your account that you can use to purchase goods from us. Different ways to really bring financial services into it, bring more eyes into their brand, give their customers more of a reason to come see them and talk to them, and ultimately, of course, buy from them. And financial services does that. And so I think with the way Alviere's platform and other, you know, solutions out there really empower brands to do this in a pretty easy way, while they can still focus on their core business, I definitely think we're going to start seeing more and more of that happening in 2023 and beyond.